Getty Museum announced it will return several items to Italy after it was determined the sculptures were illegally excavated. The items include Orpheus and the Sirens, a group of life-size terracotta figures. J. Paul Getty purchased the sculptures in 1976. The sculptures have been removed from public viewing and will be sent back to Rome next month. The museum also plans to return four other items at a future date.